It was in CK Naidu Trophy against Bengal. I took 8 wickets for 82 runs. It was in the Ranji Trophy against Vidarbha, where I took a 5-wicket haul and I scored a 50 as well. So it's memorable because it was my first 5-wicket haul and my first 50 as well. So that's why it was a very memorable performance for me. I think it was in Chennai. There are no such grounds, but there are a couple of grounds which are very difficult to bowl. They are, the one is Indoor Stadium, and the second one is Motera B ground. Currently, I'm loving the range hitting drill I do in the nets. Obviously, it's playing for India. But I think I would have loved to play with Mahendra Singh Dhoni. There are no such names, but I think any batsman I love to bowl. But I think whenever there's a big batsman who's established in the first class or is playing for India, I think it's a great challenge to bowl with them. Waseem Jaffar. I don't think there is any drawback or disadvantage. Any IPL team I wouldn't mind. But there are two of my favorites. They are Mumbai Indians and Chennai. There are many right now. Them has set an example like Natarajan, Akshar Patel, and I love watching.
It was quite quick. Thank you, Dhrumil.
Thank you so much.